down keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the fire department.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
Middle Park.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
LCPD, who called us? I hope nobody was killed while we were pranked.
Out of the car, my friend.
Show you how to do it. Let's talk, Doug. I want this area cleared.
Into that. Wait for me at your place for an hour.
Sweet! Nico, sweet! Catch you then, bro.
Alright,
let me tell you something. Home cremation, that's how I want to go, alright? I read this amazing thing about it online the other day. What do you think, babe?
No way!
Why the fuck not? Viking shit's where it's at! Of course you guys would be dead long before me. I'm planning on hitting a buck 50. Serious!
Life seems longer when I'm with you.
Very funny, SB. Oh my god! What is that, babe? Is that cellulite?
Why are you picking on me?
That better not be. Lucy does not do cellulite. Lucy doesn't do 500 punches a day so we can cut a fucking cellulite.
Rose, chill out. Who cares? They're real women.
Above all, Envy, Lucy does not do real women. I'm living the dream, man. Viking dream, baby. Christ, when I'm gone, you'll understand.
When you're gone, I'll be 150.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's going to judge Kate? What would she win if they did? Virgin of the Year?
Yeah. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both of
us.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Brother Jerry's had word from Ray Bacino, his Italian contact, about a big shipment coming in near the fish market. Triads are expecting something and it smells fishy.
The fish market smells fishy?
Shit, man. I keep forgetting you're not from here. Something smelling fishy means that it ain't quite right. So this shipment smelling fishy means that it ain't gonna be what they say it is.
But if it's going to the fish market, they must be saying that it's fish.
So?
So if this shipment is what they say it is, then it's going to smell fishy anyway.
Shut the fuck up. You think you're a right fucking comedian, don't you? Learn the damn language. Anyways, I was in Algonquin last night partying with some sweet college chicks.
Yes?
You should come along next time.
Really?
Sure. Guy like you, you'd have a good time. Unless you're hoping to see me sis again. If that's what's going through your brain, then we got ourselves a problem.
Oh, yeah?
The problem's that you'll be letting yourself in for a lifetime without getting action. And I know what happens to a man when he ain't getting it. It ain't pretty.
So you got yourself a girlfriend back?
I do and I don't, if you know what I mean.
It usually means you don't, right?
You're a perceptive guy. I got the lowdown on you from Elizabeta. Some guys I know checked you out as well. I think me and you could get along. I need a guy like you on our team.
Don't you got other guys to help you out? You're from here. You should know everyone.
Well, that's the fucking problem. Everyone in the neighborhood, hell, in the whole fucking city knows us. You can't trust people. I only trust my family, some of them at least, and people I don't know. That's why you're on this job with me.
Because you don't know.
That and you saved my life. Saving someone's life has got to count for something in this fucked up age we live in.
It depends on the life, I guess.
Tell you what, I'll snort a load of rails, fuck a lot of drunk girls, get in into fights on a nightly basis and die young, leaving a scarred, bloated corpse. That sound like the sort of life worth saving?
Most definitely.
Nico! Nico!
Hey, do I know you?
Yeah, you know me. Charisse? I used to go out with Dwayne. You know.
I spared you?
Yeah.
Why did you stop me? What do you want?
Well, I just wanted to say thank you, you know, for your kindness.
I'm not always kind. Don't worry about it. What are you up to?
Well, after what happened, you know, I just wanted to change my life, turn things around. You know, no more gangbangers and drug dealers. Turn over a new leaf, you know?
Good for you.
Yeah, and things was... they were going pretty well, but I like danger. The only thing is, danger don't like me.
Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's my own stupid fault. I deserve to be hit.
Who's hitting you?
My boyfriend. Please don't do anything.
I'm not going to kill him. I'm just going to teach you not to hit women. Maybe your problem is getting involved with all these drug dealers and two-bit pushers.
I had some bad luck with my men. You're right. I should find a man who ain't in the light.
Get rid of this guy before thinking about another. Hey, you think beating women is cool?
Hell, you talking about Charisse? How that bitch expected to learn if I ain't giving her the stick? Yeah, I give her the carrot as well, but she don't complain about that.
You won't think this is so funny when you're the one crying like a bitch.
Oh, man, I don't get what your problem be. Oh!
Nico, what's this I hear about you running with Patrick McQuarrie now these days?
He's got work, and he's a good guy. You're not planning on taking him down, are you? Lay off him, for me.
I'm not planning on taking him down. He's my damn brother, you idiot.
Packy McQuarrie, Francis McQuarrie. It's all starting to make sense. I knew Irish families were big, but I didn't expect to run into brothers in a place the size of Liberty City.
Yeah, just thank the Lord you ran into Packy and not my other brothers. Packy's just a hood, but Gerald is into some serious shit. And Derek, he's the worst. If that asshole ever comes back from Ireland, I can't be held responsible for what I do. My brothers ain't no good, Nico. Trust me on that.
You know what? Me and Packy get along. Maybe if doing what you do is good, then I want to be no good instead. I should meet the other McCreary's.
Be careful what you wish for.
See me.
Trust me, she will. Call her, man.
Hi, welcome to Burger Chart. How can I help you? Here it is. Bye, thanks for eating at Burger Chart.
Don't want this.